The University of Michigan has banned 375 students for violating its COVID-19 rules. Students who did not take a required weekly coronavirus test cannot access university buildings, according to officials. After multiple attempts to reach those students, access cards were then deactivated. To gain access again, students must get tested or submit a testing exemption letter.